want to go, can't no devil in hell stop you from going. And it don't matter what you're going through right now, we have that blessed hope that we're going to a place. We're going to a place where we can see Jesus face to face. And you see there, there'll be no more suffering.
God bless you. God bless you. God bless you.